Hey everyone, I'm Carly Renee, and I will be your Sundays.
Sunday, Carly Renee, woo!
So word on the street is, I am in fact a lesbian. I classify myself as a tomboy because I can go femmy or butch. It's whatever mood I'm in. I am 19, I live in Texas, and I go to a community college in San Antonio. I've been in a relationship for over a year, and we are engaged. I have a weird obsession with water. I'm not really sure what it is, but I always have to be around it or touch it or something like that. I love the beaches. Oh my gosh. When I grow up, I really want to live next to a beach and major in marine biology, because that's really what I've been into since, I was like 10. I'm not like other lesbians because I can't play guitar, but I do have one. Ready? Ready? One, two, three. That's about as good as it gets. My life pretty much revolves around art and photography because that's what I'm really into. I finally got my digital camera, so I've been shooting photo shoots with other people and my friends. I absolutely love dancing to music, whether it is by myself or in my car with some friends. I mostly dance by myself because I'm still white and I can't dance that well. Even if the sky is falling down like she's supposed to be, she gets down low for me, down like her temperature, cause to me she's 0 degrees, she called over freeze. I got that girl from overseas, now she's my Miss America, now can I be her soldier, please? I'm fighting for this girl on the battlefield of love. Don't it look like baby Cupid sending arrows from above? Don't you ever I think my biggest idols in my life are probably Ellen DeGeneres and my mom. My mom's been there through everything with me. She might not be that comfortable with the lifestyle, but she's been there to support me with whatever I've done in my life. She's there to encourage me and keep me motivated all the time. So I don't know what my life would be without her. I have a huge obsession with music. Like, I cannot go a day without listening to some kind of music. I don't drink, I don't do drugs, so I'm pretty much just a sober kid. So I'm gonna wrap this up, guys. The main reason why I've started this collab is to help other people who need somebody to look up to. When I was younger, I didn't have that person to look up to. And I want people to be as comfortable as possible in themselves and people around them that they can trust. So hopefully this collab reaches out and does just that. I'm really excited to see everyone else's videos, and I will see you guys next week.